I said that you must not be conformed to the world. The reason is this. The world is imperfect. Every day is war. Rumors of war, crying of war, poverty, sickness, rejection, manufacturing ammunition that to kill someone. The world can give you nothing. No good thing comes from the world. No good thing comes from the world. Good thing comes from the Father. We'll be right back.